So how did you like the video, Deport Beale?
I loved it. And I think for me, the impact was seeing those beautiful scenes of elephants and then the trains coming through and the clash between civilization, as we call it, and the natural world. I thought the film really brought that out. And the underlying instruments, most of them are using wind, and you think that the wind is going across these problems. How do we blend them? How do we live
this idea
that we're overtaking it, our species? And then the water element, the one that we watched the boat and the big flute thing going along. That was so beautiful. It came to my heart, this flow of nature again, that we're interrupting. It is not our species, mussing it.
Thank you so much. From what is your name?
Diane Clark.
From Diane Clark, who just watched the Deport Beale Pare Pare video at Cinema Verde. Thank you so much.
And you know, the other thing was really that I thought it was going to be a real shocker, and it was meant to have an impact of the ookiness of us. And it brought that message home so well in a very gentle way that you didn't have to see. I kept waiting for the impact or something like that to happen.
Like an image that would be disturbing?
Yeah. It didn't have to have disturbing images, because it really wanted to, I think, reach deeper into our hearts. And not that, you know, that's mostly what films are today, is a lot of impacts. Because there's no plot, there's no character. It's just bam, 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 all the way through the production to keep your interest.
Right, but here you are seeing...
This was pulling you in with the music, with the elements being there. And then the rush of the train, something we're used to, but it all of a sudden came out as very foreign and very intrusive. So I like that. Whoever put that movie together, the directing is exquisite.
Thank you. That is beautiful commentary. I can't wait to share it. Thank you so much.